Still putting in applications for jobs. What else? Have an eye problem, but that's it. And hopefully I hear back from somebody soon about applications or stuff, because kids are going back to school and, you know, it'd be nice to get a job before Christmas, you know, so I have a little spending money for myself for Christmas. Sorry, my head's a little crazy right now. Yeah, I'm like switching my head. Yeah. Webcam up. Talking. Yes. You could probably tell a difference. Might as well. Like a doodle. Kinda. You know, pull my head. Eyeball a little. Right now, because it seems to me like, you know, I'm using my pack, so more missing. It's the worry, it's like big and puffy on this one side, and I'm kind of clean, I'm kind of out. And I did get like this new lipstick, and I like it. It's a Revlon product, and hopefully keep on watching me, please. If you want to follow me on other things, I go by Gastropunk normally. I really like feel horrible with this. I really want to go to bed. It's not because like I'm tired. It's because it just hurts so damn much to keep it open. I don't even know like how swollen it is. Like, if I try to take any pills, will it help or anything? Because really, like, to see how Just like an open heart. And then putting my hand by it. And we take out the plastic tray. And this thing is like a look. Okay. So that's the thing. That's like me forcing it fully open. Otherwise, if I just wants to like see what's doing, it's like I like to be closed. I want to be closed. It's basically saying, look at me, I want to be closed. That's what the iPod saying. Oh, he doesn't shoot behind me. I like this. Hola. 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 ¿Cómo está? You can see it behind me. The lights, the doors, the stained glass up there. So cool, so cool. I'm seeing the bed. That looks. But yeah, like 2 a.m. is PMY, like I said, my eyes a little fucked up. It doesn't look that bad now that I'm seeing it, but it does look bad. Love you guys. I'll talk to you in another video. Bye.